filled with glee. Her mother used to kiss her as home from school she came. Tell me everybody loved her. Marion Parker was her name. One day as little Marion went daily on her way, a cruel and heartless villain took the child away. Her parents were heartbroken, the nation held its breath. Slayer, the fiend who takes the blame, and soon they caught the villain. Young Hickman was his name. They brought him back to justice. His heart was cold as ice, and for this fiendish murder he had to pay the price. There is a mighty teaching that we should all obey. It is the Ten Commandments we should follow night and day.